I'm getting married. That's why I proposed to Lydia.
What about Alec's happiness? Shadow hunters know that our duty to our family supersedes our personal desires.
All of that contradicts the first rule of being mundane.
What's the first rule of being mundane?
It's that love makes you stronger.
You're talking about Alec's feelings for Magnus.
There's nothing to be ashamed of, Alec.
I don't know what you're talking about. Emotions are nothing but a distraction.
Emotions are never black and white. They're more like symptoms. Your heart beats faster when they walk by. Your skin tingles when they stand close enough to feel their breath.
Listen, Magnus, I don't know.
Someone will come along who will tear down those walls you've built around your heart. When that love comes back to you, you must do everything in your power to fight for it.
Maybe you should start living for yourself.
It's time to face the truth. Life is not about what you want to do. It is about what must be done.
Tell me what you need me to do.
Will you marry me, Alec Lightwood?
Goodbye, Alexander.
Alec should not have to give up who he is, or at least the chance to figure it out, just to please his family.
I've done everything for my parents, for the Clave family. I've done everything that they've asked.
May I? Free of charge.
It's okay.
You'll be lonely all your life, and so will she. Neither of you deserve it. And I don't either.
The law is hard, but it's the law, and I respect that.
I know you feel what I feel, Alec.
You don't have any clue what I feel. The point is, we're shadow hunters. Hey, emotions get in the way. And if you get knocked off the path, you have to focus, find your way back. So back off.
I suppose Alec is just following his duty.
You still have to be true to yourself.
Magnus is quite magical.
Remember, the honor isn't in the name. It's in the deed.
Alec is a man of honor.
Where's the honor in living a lie?
What are you talking about?
What about love? Even shadow hunters fall in love, Alec.
I have followed every rule. I've given up everything. It's like my whole life. You have this plan for your life, and you know what you need to do and what your responsibilities are. Then somebody comes along and pushes you off that path.
Lizzie, did Alec invite Magnus?
I did. But I didn't think he'd show.
Magnus, leave this wedding now.
Maris, this is between me and your son. I'll leave if he asks me to.
You deserve to be happy.
Everything.
And all for a downworlder.
But I've realized that I have to listen to my heart.
Alec, what are you doing?
Enough. Screw the rules. Screw them. Screw all of this. Watch the people you care about age and die.
Alexander, even I can't see the future.
Person I've always been. Now everything's just out in the open.
We still haven't gone on our first date yet.
No, you're right.
There's so much that you don't know about him.
Well, then I plan to get to know him. And if you have a problem with that, then I suggest you deal with it. Wanna... I don't know, get a drink sometime?